isotope.
Isotopes.
Radioactive isotopes.
Radioactive isotope.
You've likely heard the word isotope before, but you don't know exactly what it is.
Sir, your beloved isotopes are about to make history.
Or maybe you only know them from movies.
Precious tritium is the fuel that makes this project go.
In reality, isotopes are all around us, used in many different ways. They're helping us with everything from treating cancer to advancing nuclear security to understanding the cosmos. So, what is an isotope?
Isotopes are different versions of a particular element.
Elements like you'd find on the periodic table. Each element has a specific fixed number of protons. When you vary the number of neutrons, you create new isotopes of the same element.
Right now, my favorite isotope is iron 60.
This is Artemis. She's an experimental nuclear physicist at Michigan State University working at the Facility for Rare Isotope Beams, better known as FRIB. She uses isotopes to study stars.
We try to understand how stars are born, how they evolve, how they explode. Understanding stars is important because it helps us understand the whole universe. My own research uses rare isotopes. Those isotopes live for a very short time. Maybe they live for less than a second, but they still are present within the stellar environment.
These isotopes are rare because they decay. When rare isotopes decay, they release radiation that can help save lives.
I use radioactive isotopes to label new agents that target cancer and other diseases.
This is Kurt, a professor of radiology at MSU, where researchers are already using isotopes in real products that are helping patients.
Here at MSU, we produce about 38,000 doses per year of fluorodeoxyglucose, FDG, that's used for various cancer imaging throughout the state of Michigan.
What's next is developing new ways to find and fight cancer. One way to do that is by exploring isotopes that scientists are creating for the first time.
The FRIB was one of the reasons I came to MSU, because I knew it would make isotopes available that are brand new, you know, the first to be used.
FRIB is a unique place for producing rare isotopes. It has the ability to produce isotopes that no other facility in the world can produce.
Isotope.
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 So, what is an isotope? It's a tool to battle disease, to reach for the stars, and to help us see what has never been seen before.